Hello, these are your government notices for today, Tuesday, August 24th, 2021. I am Caroline Peters. The Ministry of Education, Human Resource Development, Religious Affairs and Information, in partnership with the Commonwealth of Learning, continues to provide scholarship opportunities for Grenadian citizens. The initiative enables citizens to access more than 5,000 high-quality skills development courses provided through the world's e-learning platforms, Coursera and Udemy. Courses are certified upon completion. The initiative is aimed at increasing citizens' chances of employment, both locally and abroad. Three different scholarships are offered under the Skills for Work program: Grow with Google Skills for Work, Coursera Skills for Work, and Udemy Skills for Work. The Ministry of Education encourages persons to apply for these scholarships. All interested persons must submit an application by September 13, 2021. For more information, please contact the Ministry of Education at 440-2737. The public is notified that the Grenada Cooperative Nutmeg Association has announced its nutmeg and mace buying schedule for this month, which goes as follows. Hermitage buying days are August 24th, 27th and 31st. Union buying days are August 24th and 31st. Mali buying days are August 25th and 27th. GCNA Complex Guav and Victoria Buying Day is August 25th. Tebaye Buying Day is August 27th. All stations are opened from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. except the GCNA Complex Victoria and Tebaye, which is opened from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. The Ministry of Sports, Culture and the Arts, Fisheries and Cooperatives is encouraging fisherfolk to take advantage of an opportunity being provided by the Caribbean Network of Fisherfolk Organizations Leadership Institute, which is holding training sessions to promote involvement of women and youth in Caribbean fisheries. The training will run from August 31st to December 7th at 8:30 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. online. To register, individuals can visit the Facebook page of the Ministry of Sports, Culture and the Arts, Fisheries and Cooperatives, or the Caribbean Network of Fisherfolk Organizations Facebook page. And now for your government reminder. The following is the vaccine locations for this week. Today, Tuesday, August 24th, the Kirani James Athletic Stadium Gate B, Health Centers, and the St. Augustine Medical Services. On Wednesday, August 25th, the Kirani James Athletic Stadium Gate B and Health Centers. On Thursday, August 26th, the Kirani James Athletic Stadium Gate B, Health Centers, and the St. Augustine Medical Services. Friday, August 27th, the Kirani James Athletic Stadium Gate B and Health Centers. The public is advised that an appointment must be made before visiting health centers to receive the COVID vaccine. All stations will be opened from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m., except the St. Augustine Medical Services, which opens from 12 p.m. to 3 p.m. The government of Grenada says thank you to all who have taken the AstraZeneca vaccine. These are your government notices for today, Tuesday, August 24th, 2021. I am Caroline Peters. Until next time.